we go. Five, with the exhale, and six. Do you feel it right here? And seven, and eight, and nine. Three more, and 10, and 11. One more, and 12. Then we're gonna stand up. Let's push the back out to the side, the engorge phase. Oh, 10, 9, 8, 7. Can you see this? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good job, man. That was excellent. Did it feel okay? All right. Any questions for your clients or normal people with contraction, expansion? We want those two things. Muscles change through contraction and expansion. But always listen to your client. That's a good point. All right, should we move on to shoulders?
Yeah.
Shoulders. Here we go. His shoulders. We already worked to make his back wider. Now we want to work on his shoulders itself, the deltoid. He's going to grab the 25s.